Hello friends and welcome again to our channel The Teacher. If you have just started working as a YouTube creator and have started learning and exploring new things to boost your video and channel ranking, then this is a must watch video for you. As you might know that the video tags are one of the most important aspects of ranking a video higher in YouTube search results and suggested videos. But if you have just started learning new things about YouTube, then you might want to get some idea that what kind of tags you should use for your videos. Here you can take help of other YouTube creators by watching their videos and by getting an idea about the tags that they are using for their videos. YouTube doesn't have any inbuilt feature to display the tags of a video. So you have to use a little trick to find the tags or keywords of others' video, and it is really easy. What you need to do is to open YouTube in Google Chrome and find the top ranking video according to the video title and play the video. While the video is being played, right click on an empty area of the page and then click View Page Source. Now, as the entire source of that page is visible, press Ctrl plus F key and type keywords in the search box and then hit the enter key. And there you have all the tags listed which are being used for that particular video. But if you look up to the end of this keywords line, you will find out that it is not actually displaying all the tags, but still you may have a little bit idea that what kind of tags you should use for your video. If you look at the find toolbar, you can see that there is one more result available for the keywords term. If you click the down arrow to find the next result, then here you can see all the tags which are being used. Another method of exploring the source of a web page is to either press the F12 or Ctrl Shift plus I keyboard shortcut, or click the settings button, point to more tools and then click developer tools. Click source from the menu bar and then expand to video link by double clicking the left mouse button from the left side pane. Once you see the source code of the video, press Ctrl F to bring the find dialog box and then type keywords in the search box and hit the enter key. There's no guarantee that your video will start ranking higher after using the most relevant keywords, but still it is one of the most important steps to have highly searchable tags for your videos. I hope you will find this video informative. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and do share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching and take care.